Jonathan Pollard presents Game Time.
Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to episode 5 of my Super Mario RPG Let's Play on the Super Nintendo. When we last left off, we had just finished up a part of the game that brought us here to Rosetown, which for some reason is being bombarded from falling arrows. Let's get to the bottom of it.
Oh shit, the guy just got blasted! What's wrong, bro? Arrows come flying out from the forest, and when you're hit, you can't move! See, look! I can't move a muscle! Now I know how a scarecrow feels.
Uh-huh.
Welcome.
So every town we go to is just gonna be fucked up until we fix it, right?
I tell you, it's scary out there. But someone's gotta pump the water. Pump a pump a pump a.
I wanna go someplace fun. Standing around here is so boring.
We're told not to go outside because it's too dangerous. Grandpa's pumping some water for us. I wish we could help too, but we're inadequate.
I'm worried about my grandson. He went out to play, but didn't come back when he should've.
He's probably dead then, lady. You should probably just give up now.
I'm gonna jump on your shit!
How do you like them apples, eh? Ooh, a shot. Wait. It's too obvious to pass up.
Nice!
Now that I've robbed you, let's buy other things.
Mario, good to have a customer at last. What do you need? I'm gonna need some honey syrup, okay, some pick-me-up juice, Able juice.
Oh, these things are cheap, might as well, right? Recovers 30 HP. Not bad. Wait. Just a cotton picking minute. Let's sell some weapons. Yeah, might as well sell that. I'm not gonna use the hammer. Hammer's done. Done with the hammer.
Hello, Mario. So nice of you to drop by the shop. What can I do for you?
Ooh, thick shirt.
Thick pants?
Mallow, Mario. Jump shoes, number owned, already have one. Antidote pin, wake up pin, prevents mute and sleep attacks. Transform fearless, prevents fear attacks. Are we going to encounter more of those flowers? We're heading into a forest, according to the townsfolk with the arrow in his head, so perhaps we may. But for $42, that may be a bit pricey. But let's be honest, I don't need anything else, so. Let's equip. Thick shirt. Ooh, 26, 25. What was it before? 20 and 23. Okay, and then thick pants, 31. 25, 23, so it was a cool. Transform wake up pin. So his defense goes up. His attack goes down, but his magic defense goes up. Do I want to bet? Mario needs to be stronger in the attack. Mallow can be... Yeah, Mallow will wear the wake up. Mallow still doesn't have a weapon. What a useless fucking schmuck. Ooh, another one.
Ooh, a green coin.
They're called frog coins, John. Pay attention.
Thanks, dude.
I want to go someplace fun. Standing around here is so boring.
Then why are you standing around? Like, do something with your life.
Oh, this is not good. Now I can't go to the forest to chop up any wood.
You're right, man. Chopping up wood in the forest is the, that's my dream.
My husband still hasn't come back. I wonder what's keeping him.
He's dead. Give up on him. He was on Malaysian Airlines Flight 370. He's not coming home.
There's a stairway that leads to my house, but my son's been playing with the controls again. Mario, only you can jump up there. Please help me get my house.
All right, hold on. Let me jump on your head. Jump up here. And I'm going to jump in your house. And I'm going to go upstairs. And be like, yo, kid, fucking fix the stairs.
What's taking daddy so long? Do you think he's still looking for the treasure?
No. You fucking pulled the stairs up, you dumb brat.
Stairs deployed. Mario saves the day.
For my troubles, I'm going to rob your shit. Stand in your sink, wash my feet.
Oh yeah,
everyone else's sink is Mario's personal bidet.
Thanks a million, Mario. Say, were my treasures okay?
No.
Oh, you're kidding. Oh, that's so terrible. What, they're gone. Mario, the only one who can reach them.
Sorry, I got carried away. Sorry. Oh well, since we didn't get hit by any arrows, I'll tell you a secret. Enter the forest. When you get hit, when you hit an area with four paths, go left, left, straight, right, in that order. Left, left, straight, right. You'll surely find something nice. Left, left, straight, right. Are we all remembering this? I'm gonna have to rewind this LP so I can remember. All right, so there's an inn here. The only other building we haven't investigated yet. These towns are pretty small. Oh, look at this kid, he has little toys. Mario, help!
Ma. Hey, Mario. I'll be taking care of Princess Toadstool now. No, boing, boing. Super jump attack. Blarg.
Ah!
you think you can hurt me with your childish pranks? Attention, Toadstool. You're coming with me. Zip your lip. Help, please, somebody help. Help.
I'm doing a kid doing an impression of someone. It's like triple impression here. Oh my gosh! Oh my god! It's kid, fix your stutter. Mom, look, we have a guest.
Yes, dear, I hear you. Hello, aren't you Mario? Yes, ma'am.
For real? Oh, well, you have the hat and the funky stash. Are you really Mario?
You betcha.
How do I know it's you? You might just be pulling my leg. Show me, prove it. Ba ba. All right. Hey, Mario, want to play with me? I'm playing Save the World.
Now, Gaz, Mario might be a little tired, dear.
Aw, come on, Mom, you never play with me. It's no fun playing alone.
I don't care. I'm a terrible parent, and you have to go to bed. But, when I do, Mario, I hate to ask, but could you play with Gaz for a little while?
Yes, Mario just bought the farm, so, can you be Bowser? I'll be GENO, okay?
What the fuck is GENO?
Ready? Let's play from where I left off. Mario's dead and you're Bowser. All set? Okay.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh no, scary! But just watch me. Better watch out, Bowser, because Gino's gonna blow you away. Take this! Your turn, Bowser.
Blah, blah, blah.
Jeez, Mario, play a little less rough with the kid, okay?
Oh no, if he keeps this up, I'm finished. All right, you asked for it.
The super duper custom patent one and only shooting star shot.
Oops, I think I missed. Oh dear, Mario, are you all right? Oh geez, Mario's gonna fucking pass out and die.
When all the adults are gone, the toys come to life.
Goofy, what are you doing here?
I don't know.
Not really a good Goofy impression. Sorry, I've let you down.
Oh, what's going on with this star? He's gonna bring one of them to life! Will it be the one we already have met? Or will it be the one we've never seen before?
Spoiler alert, it's the blue one.
Blue! GENO's! Roast beef and subs, available for $3.99 on your old corner.
Dun da 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 dun dun da! GENO. Just wants to be a real boy. Bum bum bum. Bum 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 ba-dum.
Well, this is an interesting development. I appear to be alive. Oh! I smacked my head! Well. Talk about your morning wood! Haha!
Well, GENO just disappeared after being brought to life.
Time to wake up, Mario!
Bong!
Whee!
Let's save! John in Rose Town, level 6, 1 star piece.
Mom, you'll never believe what I saw! It was amazing, Mom! I just saw GENO walk into the forest, neat, huh?
Yes, dear, that's nice, dear. And isn't GENO the one who broke my lamp the other day?
Aw, Mom, that was just... Well, this is real! I swear, Mom, really, it's true. I saw him outside!
All right, Gaz, let's hear it. What are you trying to get out of this time,
Mom, I didn't do anything. I really, truly saw GENO walking into the forest. He was alive, and I created sentient life out of my dolls. Why don't you believe this fantastical tale of make-believe?
Well, this boy is just impossible.
This is sorry if I hurt you, but you want GENO in the forest?
I don't know, kid. I don't know. I'm gonna go find him for you, though. Go bring back your Pinocchio, kid. Yeah. Blah, 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 blah. So... Do I just... Is there just another path open by... Okay. So I didn't actually do anything there except initiate a conversation. Kind of how the game works.
It's not always like in Grand Theft Auto where you have to remove the roadblock. Sometimes it's just a story dilemma.
Picked up a mushroom.
All new musical cue. And it's fucking dope as shit. That's not a pipe. That was a tree trunk that you just climbed inside of. That wasn't a mushroom, it was an enemy. I got spoiled. Whoa, what was this, like, opening attack bullshit? Let's go for this guy. 40, all right. 21, and he's dead. All right, so he has, what, 50, maybe 60, Oh! Sporocyst. Sporocyst? Sporocyst? Oh, Mario, it's a mushroom! What is Psychopath? Let's try it out. Try it out on this guy. Same thing, he has to expose his junk. So is Psychopath a, that seemed to be a, what's the word I'm looking for? An investigative move, not an attack move. So it told us that mushroom had 40. And I can only assume it was 40 HP. So, if I hit him once here, he should be dead. Or did it say 50 or 40? Why do they keep attacking the mushroom? Oh, Mario's back in style. All right, everybody's dead. Oh, and we got more mushrooms. But I don't know if I want to eat them if they came from those guys. Oh, I got foiled again. Ooh, what's this guy? Let's do super jump for this big guy up top, the Ocelot. Ooh, I got two of them. That's how the super jump works, I'm guessing. No, that's it? Oh. Duck the second one. I'm figuring it out as I go here. That's all right. Let's try the knock-knock shell. Zero, all right. Oh, miss. You guys shit. You guys are nothing but shit. You literally grow out of manure in the ground. I can't tell when I initiate the double attack with that. Did I just do it? I can't hear a significant change in the sound, so I'm not entirely sure. I think I got it that time. It sounded like there was a like a second click in there. 6x points and honey syrup for our troubles. Not bad. Nope! You almost got me, but not that time. See you jokers later. I'm hopping on the happy spring here. Ooh, a bow. And a bee. I don't want to fight you guys. I want to get to the boss battle woefully underprepared. Blum, 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 blum. Now, is this one going to be a little different? Yeah, it has to be, right? What's this? Yo, what's your problem? Oh, no! Mario went and did a breakdance on his butt. So whatever happened shook loose a path behind him. So now we have another place to go. And so we shall, as we press on into this forest land. Can I do the same thing to this guy? Can I, like, make an earthquake so that I can get to the next area somehow? No?
Bloom.
Picked up a mushroom. Oh, good. I thought for sure that was a bad guy. That's a bad guy, though. Dun, 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 dun. I miss the old school games that did this 2D visual style. Your Legend of Zelda's, right? Your Earthbound, your Mario. I miss it. These, like, weird, because they can only work on a diagonal. Everything in the game is a diagonal. I miss that. Even though your controller only went, you know, north, south, east, and west, all the things in the game required you to go diagonally. Eh, it's cool, though. let's save.
Ooh, the forest maze. You know, and to be completely honest with you, it's not too much of a maze considering everything goes in one fucking direction. And for a maze, you get a lot of treats along the way.
Oh, look, it's Geno! Come back, Geno! I want to have some of your roast beefs! Oh, shit! Mallow got poisoned!
Alright, you guys are dead. Starting with you, Buzzer.
That's right. And then now you.
Even Mallow can take you. Well, maybe not.
Oh, you just threw a bunch of, like, fucking parachutes on me and I turned into a mushroom.
That's how they procreate. They're like the Borg.
You better not turn me into a mushroom, because if we're on both mushrooms, then I'm pretty sure I lose the game.
Why do you keep killing your mushroom friend? The mushroom actually replenishes itself in the mushroom state. Mallow was actually getting stronger while he's a, you know, the side on your dinner plate. That's actually useful.
Oh no, son of a gun!
I can't be doing this back-to-back battle shit. Mario's almost dead.
Mushroom, 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 mushroom.
Oh no, it's another bad guy.
All right, now that I've fought like four back-to-back-to-back battles, it's time to do what the guy said, which is when you get to the fort, go left, left, and then straight, and then right.
Aha! We did it! Yay!
What's inside here?
Oh shit, it's a fucking buried treasure. Nice.
This guy was awesome for giving me this advice, even though I totally robbed from him. Had to do his parenting for him. So we got a couple mushrooms and a bunch of coins and also a frog coin. So not too bad. Thanks for the tip, Chief. Now we're gonna go back out and find our buddy Geno. We're gonna go back out the way we came. I don't know if this is the way we came, I'll be honest. It is though, so I'm gonna save. Just for shits and giggles, mostly. Mostly the giggles, not really for shits. Mario had the shits once, but he took one of those Able juices and was perked right up. So, the saving also replenishes all of our stuff. That's I guess, the other big reason to do that. Next level at 35, next level at 30. So, I wanna be at the next level by the time we... do we fight Geno? Do we have to, like... We have to kill him to get him into our group? Like, what's the scoop there? There he is. Come back here, you little blue Pinocchio. I like how he waits for us before he trampers off into the next area. Oh, finally, I caught up with him.
997, 998, 999, 1,000 arrows for cover they run. Nyah. Fun this is, yes? Nyah. Another 1,000 arrows will I shoot. Mario, who is that guy? He must be the one shooting arrows at Rose Town,
I shake my head in agreement.
Ah, who is this guy? Boy, you're happy I am, nah. Look at their expressions. When freeze, they do. I talk like Yoda, I might. Woohoo, they're standing like statues. More practice do I need,
What a freaky, ugly fly.
Oh no, he's stopping. I mean, he's not stopping. We've got to do something. What do you think you are, Bruce Lee? You can't just go in there with your fist flying.
Too many of them. We'll be creamed.
Wugga bugga! Oh no, someone's coming. Let's hide and see if we can learn anything.
What?
Dork. Oh shit, it's another fucking star piece.
Look what I found, boyer.
What? Don't disturb me. Practicing I am. More arrows must I shoot. More statues must I make. Stop. Hammer time.
Just for a minute, let's all do the bump. Hold it right there. You don't know what you're doing. Return that star to me.
Stranger you are. Stranger, look at that. Teach you we must. Who's in charge? Fight.
And who might you be? I serve a higher authority. Myself. That star piece belongs to everyone. You can't keep it. Geno says not so.
Angry I am. Listen, I will teach you. Get inside my pants, my friends! I'll shoot arrows with my face! Blah! What a freak. This guy is a freak.
Hey, chill out.
Mario! It's dangerous out there. You're gonna help, huh? Whack that weirdo. Save the guy in blue. Me, too. We'll do what I can, but from over here. I'm not afraid. I'm not gonna cry.
Keep up, Mallow. Let's go. I'm not controlling this, by the way. Jump, jump.
And into the battle we go.
Yeah, yeah. What are you gonna do, little blue wooden boy? You gotta, like, chisel or whittle or something? Yeah, I don't think so. Strong you are, but stronger am I. Hurt you, I will. So long, yeah. Part now, we must.
Why is this guy like a demented, like, freak show Yoda?
Oh, shit, sucker. Mario came in and blocked the attack. GENO is dazed, but confused and also thankful.
Thanks for the help. But who are you?
Come on, Mallow, keep up.
Mario, you just ditched me back there.
Who is this insolent ball of fluff?
Don't I know you? You look familiar.
No. So, you're the Mario. We know about you.
Knock, knock, yeah, insulted I am.
All right, now that GENO's in our party, let's see what he got.
The GENO beam? Buck him up. Hold Y for power.
Oh, shit. Boom, shakalaka.
That was it, 30. Let's try super jump. 50. Replenish the team, Mallow. That's your only duty now.
Yeah. Now three against one. Not fair. Fix it, I will. Shoot arrow, I shall. When a targeted hits, that button locked.
Oh, shit. What kind of a thing is this? You're breaking the fourth wall, bro. Oh, balls. That was better than his GENO beam.
One.
Oh, I lost my regular attacks.
And I like those.
Static.
Oh, 15 to 25. Shit. That button is locked.
Hold Y for power. I'm holding.
Is there a way to time that attack? I don't know. Let's do the good old-fashioned jump. No. We already tried that. Oh, well, too late. I hit the wrong button. I actually did better than the super jump, which is whatever. I'll take it. 10. Mallow is so fucking useless.
Bolt.
Meanwhile, he's getting his ass kicked over here. He's about to die. GENO can't do jack shit except borrow our stuff. We've known this guy for 5 minutes. He's already digging into our purse. I mean, satchel, excuse me. Jump was effective and it's cheap, so let's use that again. 6-2. Let's use psychopath and find out what this guy's all about.
I'm a psychopath, get out of my way!
Spotlight's on you, pal, you're 407. Is that what he has left? Off, so now A has been reactivated. I thought it was gonna be both at once, like what am I just gonna use items on this guy? Throw mushrooms at him and increase his health? Ba-bomb, 30 points. 31. 1. Oh, brother. Fucking.
Oh!
That didn't hit a button, that killed him! Do I have many of those pick me up guys? I do. I have a couple. Just a couple. I might need more of those. Anyway. Did not consider the fact that I might be in a battle where I would need them. Get a freebie! Does that mean I didn't use it? I'm not actually positive what the freebie thing means. I think it means I used it, but I still have it. Next time it's What's-His-Face's turn, I'll make sure to have him use HP Rain. Or just use a mushroom, because they have like 400 of those, right? Alright, so he's down at least 200 from where I did his little x-ray shit. The person who needs mushroom most is actually him. I guess I'll use it on himself. Meow! Static E! Hope you like that. Oh, Geno's dead again. Oh, brother. Shit. On a shingle. Only thing I could do there. Honey syrup for the group. Interesting that you can only apply it to yourself when it affects everybody. It's kind of a distracting that. Oh, they just disabled the buttons right after I don't need them anymore. So that's... I can deal with that. I'm cool with these 30 hits, man. I can do it. Psychopath only uses one. I'm gonna do another one and see where we're at. So he had 407 a few attacks ago. I'm guessing he's down to like 169, 148, close enough. He's almost dead. A couple more attacks, this guy will be out for the count. The jump attack did, I think, 70-something? Oh, jeez, Geno. Hang in there, pal. 148 minus 30. He's at 118. Right? 108? 118? I can't count. Oh, another 76. He's getting there. Let's use Thunderbolt. This guy isn't all that hard. I like the gimmick of having disabled buttons. I've never seen that in a game before, and it's not too bad. Static E. Why does he get to shoot an arrow and do Static E? Geno's dead again, you stupid schmuck. That should do it. That should do it!
Yes! The second star piece is mine! Yes!
20 XP, 50 coins, and a flower box.
Thanks for the help. You really got me out of a jam. Why are you staring at me? You know I'm more than just a doll, don't you? I'm a magical creature from another realm who can summon sentience whenever he wants. Have you guessed the truth? I'm a visitor from above, and this is a form I'm borrowing only briefly. My real form is much bigger, especially in the penile region.
You mean like from the sky or something?
Higher than that, I'm afraid. Like airplanes and stuff, I guess. Do you know anything about the Star Road?
Well, like Mario does. He was there before in Mario World.
Completely in the dark, eh? Well, it's a big mess up there right now, and it concerns you, too. You can prevent forest fires. Let me explain. You've heard of wishing upon a shooting star? At the Star Road, your wish is transformed into a star. When it's granted, it turns into a shooting star and falls down to Earth. So you see, the Star Road plays an integral role in granting wishes. In fact, the only role in granting wishes. But ever since a sword destroyed the Star Road, everything's come to a halt. No stars have been made since. The way things stand, yours is a world where wishes can't come true anymore.
Oh, no! Are you saying this is a part of your star way?
That Star Road, my fluffy little friend. Yes, that star is a broken piece of the Star Road. I'm here to find them all and repair the Star Road. The broken star pieces. There are 7 altogether. Maybe you checked your menu screen and noticed that. For peace to return, we must first get rid of the smithy, destroy the allspark, find the star pieces, and repair the Star Road. It's hard to pronounce, so call me Geno, after the doll. I chose him because he looked the strongest out of all the dolls.
Hey, I'm right here!
Now grab the star, Mario.
You have a little visitor in the corner that's watching us.
Oh yeah, you've got another star piece. Michael Bolton congratulates you on number 2 of 7. That's what the doll said, right? Wasn't paying attention. Too busy watching Pirates of the Caribbean, yeah. It's my favorite film, don't you know? Back to you in the studio.
Thank you, Michael.
Come on, let's get this show on the road.
Geno, who is searching for the pieces of Star Road, joins Mario and Mallow on their quest. Things are definitely looking up. Especially if you want to find Star Road. In which case, you have to look up, because it's above us.
In space and stuff, with airplanes, I think. I heard everything. Who would have known that star was so important? I've got to inform Smithy!
Little jerk.
The secret to the shooting stars has been unraveled. Not that we knew there was a secret to begin with. Find the star pieces and bring peace back to Mario's world. Mario's super world. Super Mario's world.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time, but stay tuned for the next installment of my Super Mario RPG Let's Play, where we advance the story to Yoshi's Island and then Moleville. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.